Now, to win that car, you're going to play Car Pong. Here's how it works. In the game of Car Pong, you have to bounce a ping pong ball into that center cut that says car. We give you 5 seconds to do that. Now, we will give you the opportunity to win up to 15 seconds more. So then, if you're able to do that, you'll have 20 seconds to get the ping pong ball into the center cup that says car. Here's how. On this board, we have 4 movies. Chicken Run, Sweeney Todd, Stand By Me, Girls Trip. Yeah. What I want you to figure out is which 3 of these movies has a scene that features a pie. That features a pie. Each time you're correct, we'll add 5 seconds. Just keep going until you either have all 3 or until you're incorrect.
Chicken Run.
Does Chicken Run feature a pie? A scene of the pie? Yes! 5 seconds. You have 10 seconds on the clock. Miss Henri.
Girls Trip.
No. Sweeney Todd, of course, with the pies, and Stand By Me. So you have 10 seconds. All right, Miss Henri, so follow me. This is how you play. So you'll step down to right here. I'm going to use these. So it has to bounce once. Go in the cup and stay in the cup. It has to bounce once. Now, here's the thing. Let's say that you're able to win in the 10 seconds.
Okay.
Don't stop. Get as much cash as you can.
Okay.
All right? So go down. One ball at a time, but you can hold more than one in your hand if that's the strategy. Now, before you go, with the 10 seconds on the clock, I'll offer you $500 not to play. Because you may not be able to win anything. So I'll give you cash right now to just walk away.
I'm gonna play for the car.
Okay, you're gonna play for it. She's playing for it. Give her some love. 10 seconds on the clock. Get ready. Set. Go. Come on, faster. Hold up. Have to bounce once. 5, 4. So close. 3, 2, 1. It's your countdown time. Oh, Miss Henri.
It's okay.
Well, we had fun with you, and maybe we'll see you at the Zop Redemption Show. Give her a big round of applause, y'all. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.